Hello everybody, this is the finalization of the installation in SaconaCon. This is a 5 kilowatt system, 440 watt panels. We have two strings. We have the upper string there, 5 panels, and lower string here, which are 7 panels. We do it like this because in the morning there's some shading from the house, so it makes sense to only use the lower part of the upper roof. That gives the best result for the whole system over time. So that's why we did it like that. The panels are wet because there was some rain in the morning. That's no problem at all. That's gonna disappear in the next hour or two. And there's no reason to do anything about rain like this. You don't have to clean or anything. The most that you have to clean the most often is around every 6 months, something like that. That's plenty. So I'm quite happy with this installation. It's smooth. We have a good angle on the roof. It's gonna be a very good system.